Hey guys, it's James with JC Paintworks doing a support video for South Carolina Mike and the other toolboxes subscriber contest and the Second Amendment contest. If you haven't checked out South Carolina Mike, go check him out. He's a really good guy. Got a lot of great videos. I've known him since pretty much the start of my channel. We chit chat back and forth and got a lot of the same interests and stuff like that. So great guy to talk to, and got a lot of great videos. Go check him out. He's got a lot of great reviews on things. And the other toolbox, I've been sub to him. I don't know him very well, but I've been sub to him for a while. Definitely got a lot of good videos, got a lot of good content. I enjoy his videos. Still watching some of the older ones, but trying to get caught up on all my subs videos, new and old. I go through and watch all of them that I can with got the time for, but go check out all his videos too. He's got a lot of great content as well. But they got together to do a subscriber contest, and while they were at it, they figured to do a Second Amendment contest too, to support the Second Amendment. As we all know, we need that now more than ever. So as much support as we can get for the Second Amendment and our Constitution, the better. Here's some rules. All this information will be down below in the description box, but I'm just going to read off the rules that he's got listed. You must subscribe to South Carolina Mike's channel. You must subscribe to the Other Toolboxes channel, and you must subscribe to myself, JC Paintworks' channel. You must like the three Facebook pages down below. If you don't have a Facebook, you need to message South Carolina Mike. To enter the contest, you must post a comment in his video. His video will be posted in the link below. I'm just relaying the information. I'm just doing a support video for him. So you need to go to his channel and watch his video, and it'll explain all this information. If you post a comment, it gets you one entry. Post a comment that, on the topic of the Second Amendment, gets you one entry into the contest. If you do a video response supporting the Second Amendment, that gets you a second entry. Bonus. Yep, there's a bonus. If you post up a video or a photo in your video response participating in the Second Amendment rally, such as the January 19th event or the February 8th event, you will get two additional entries. And the rallies, such as the January 19th or the February 8th event, if you were there and had a picture, post it up while you're doing your video response, and that's going to get you two extra entries into the contest. He goes to thank everybody for the donations and wants to make it a fun contest. Contest will run till February 14th at 2400 hours Eastern Standard Time. So at midnight, guys, on February 14th, Valentine's Day, get your videos in there by that day, which is next Thursday night at midnight, February 14th. So he cannot ship magazines to states where they are illegal. Please check your state and local laws. Must be over 18 to win first or second place. If you're under 18, you can win third place and on, but you can't win the magazine. So I did make it out to my February 8th rally and the January 19th. January 19th, it was actually a pretty good day. It was kind of warm for January, 50 something degrees and sunshine. And yesterday it was freezing cold. Standing out there for 2.5 hours, 3 hours. Whew, I should have bundled up more. But yeah, it was freezing cold. Met a bunch of great people, ran into Corey and Erica from their YouTube channel down there, and I think Military Arms Channel, Mac, I think he was down there, and there's a few other people. Met a bunch of great guys, talked to a bunch of great people. We just need to get the word out that, obviously you guys know, the Second Amendment is a big part, if not defending all the amendments. So we need to get the word out there, and I can't believe where it's headed, but I'm not going to get into that discussion. That's for a whole nother topic. But I could sit here and rant for days about it. But anyways, guys, go check them guys out. Again, if you haven't checked out my page, I'd appreciate it if you'd stop by and check it out. Hit the subscribe button and you'll get caught up to date with all of our videos. If we post something new, it'll pop right up into your notification box when you sign into YouTube. That way you can check out all your favorite videos, stuff like that. There you go, guys. I'm just doing a quick support video for them. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention one. I donated three paracord bracelets, the ladder rack. I don't have one. Crap. I don't have one with me right now, but you guys know what they are. The ladder rack paracord bracelets. You'll get your choice of color and your size. You just have to contact, if you win first, second, or third place, you have to contact me after the their contest is over, and I'll get you set up and squared away and get your info. But just go ahead and subscribe to them guys, check out their videos, check out the contest video, check out all the information down below, and good luck. And we all need to unite for this, the Second Amendment, and make sure everything stays in place that needs to stay in place. This is just ridiculous what they're trying to do to those guys. So until then, take care.